And now the search is on for this man. He held up a Champion Bank in Douglas County this morning, armed with a gun and ordering people to lay on the floor as he ran off with money. Several schools in the area were put on lockout as canines searched the area for the suspect.